The last time I posted this picture on Facebook, medyo nag-trending tayo. And I know lots of you are waiting for the video. As promised, ito na siya mga pa. Pero teka, subscribe ka muna syempre. And one more thing, travel vlog episode niya pala to. So let's start all over and do it properly this time. Now first thing, wag tularan. Going for an early ride to the mountains with an almost empty tank. Magkakandaraba ka talaga kakahanap ng bukas na gasolinahan sa 10 oras ng umaga at gabi. Once you get past a certain point, wala ka na talaga madadaanan na gas station. Minsan may mangilan-ngilan na nagtitinda pero nakabote. Oh, di mo alam yun, no? Rich kid ka kasi. Now, back to the ride. Medyo madilim sa kalsada at wala masyadong street lights. So, I highly suggest you upgrade your headlights and add some auxiliary lights. Hindi din advisable ang tinted visors. Also, if di mo kabisado ang ruta papuntang Treasure Mountain, I would suggest gumamit ka ng Waze para di ka maligaw, especially if balak mo itong puntahan ng gabi or madaling araw. At para sa mga nagbabalak mag-commute papunta dito, may mga different modes of transportation namang mapagpipilian.
So here's the entrance. Marba, sabay sa parking ng Treasure Mountain. Diba?
So this was taken on a Wednesday morning, and as you can see, puno pa rin yung parking, ang daming tao, ang daming sasakyan, so you can somehow understand that this place is really popular.
Saan yung ano nyo dito kaya? Pinaka-view nyo dito? Saan ang taas ko yun? Ah, may matas pa ba o malapit? Hindi naman. Pwede mapalipad ng drone dito, ano?
Maalam na kayo.
Saan? Ha? Oo. Oh.
Alam nyo lang.
Kanino mapapaalam?
Dito sa may
array. Kailangan mo umabot tayo, Micah. Kalain mo umabot tayo. Tara, Micah! Akin na. Oo, oh, kamera mo. May helmet mo. Tara. Ha? Hindi po. Tama, yung pre-prenup ba ito mga ito? Natin na mo yan. Mapapalipad din ang drone natin.
Pangalan na lang
pre-prenup? Robert.
Robert?
Oo.
Pre-prenup
na lang.
Model ng motor?
NK400.
Ay, sorry. Pero 150 per head, ano lang tayo ng 20 per
head? For the parking. Ano yun? Ano yung mga activities niya dito?
payment.
Saan mababayad doon na? Saan yung pinakamagandang view magpalipad dyan natin? May entrance pa yun? Wala naman na. Saan yung CR dito? Okay, thank you. Okay, let's go. Ayun na, mukha na nagme-makeup. Oh yeah. Alright. Alright. Share muna ako, ikaw. Dito tayo magkita, ha? Naka-record pa pala ako habang umiihi ako. Ato wala naman nagkakaproblema na bumabagsak na drone dito or something. Ah. Yes, nagayos. Saan kaya maganda magpalipad dito? Doon kaya, no? Baba tayo doon? Alright, so let's fly some drones. In 3, 2, 1.
I'm on my own, broken and alone. I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, I'm searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare. Pointing, blaming you, you did not know how. I thought you were the one for me. That's why I give you everything.
So if you're planning to go here for a picnic, there's ample amount of parking over there, lots of tables and shade here, and there's a restaurant over here. Let's show it to you guys. Let's go up. Punta tayo doon. I think this is going to be some sort of a cottage. Some private properties. Mga sayo. Papansin po talaga. Hindi may iwasan. Dito masakit sa ball. Narinig mo ako? Ba't kanina di mo ako naririnig, ngayon rinig mo na ako? Kung yung backride mo hindi marunong bumackride, talo mo lahat yung weight. Actually, hindi ikaw may talo. Yung balls mo talaga. Yeah! Off-road! Private properties ata dito. Ay, hindi. Camping at ATV. Nice. Oh, yeah. Mali pa corn. Oh, naligaw tayo. Naligaw. Up there. Thank you. So as if it wasn't challenging enough already, ngayon may bumubuntot sa atin na dump truck. Ang saya-saya.
And now, the part everyone's been waiting for. Oo, alam ko ito lang pinunta nyo dito.
Kita mo yan? Kumiga? Gawin natin!
Oh, So that's about it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and please do not forget to subscribe for more videos.